yes, I did. To disco down and check out the show.
Part of the show we like to call Clutch Time with Cosmos. Enjoy. And this has been Clutch Time with Cosmos. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to tune in next week when Cosmos nearly clutches a one-on-one with Captain Winters from the 101st Rainbow Squadron. Thanks for joining us. I'll see you next week.
Alright folks, it is the shot of the week 10, and I am so glad you can join me. This one is a doozy, it's a crutch shot from Cosmosis Jones into one noob Proner on MP Chateau, as we're gonna see it here. Cosmos gets that nasty crutch shot, but it is not going to be enough from Noob Poner from rolling him over, as we see it from this different angle. What a shot that was. And now we are going to get it in super slow motion. And here it is. Cosmos is moving in on the front of that top staircase. He's got his rifle scoped in right there. And if we can just freeze it right here, we are going to see Cosmos move into this stairway. And we're going to have New Poner. He's going to be moving up the stairway. And carnage is going to ensue. So let's just see what happens here. And Cosmos, he's going to not take the first shot, but he's going to get the best shot. It's going to get him right in that crotch there. As you can see that gaping hole in New Boner's groin. That has got to hurt. That's going to push him back, but that's not going to be enough to stop him from coming around and finishing the job. As we are going to see him recover, he is going to go after Cosmos, balls or no balls, and he is just going to run him over with that MP44, taking one last look here. As Cosmos moves in here, and we are going to see this catastrophic shot. There it is. Look at that hole. That is doing some serious unhealable damage to Grandpa's wrinkles. But still, nonetheless, kudos to New Poner for coming back and getting the kill. That is going to be all for me tonight. Thanks for watching Shot of the Week.
Okay, don't care about you, don't care about you, don't care about you. Okay, I really don't freaking care about you. Don't care, don't care, don't care. You wanna know what happens when you complain, you bitch? That's what happens. Yeah, this one too? Oh, you want this one too, huh? Yeah? Oh, they're striking, how nice! Yeah. Now what? You know what? And just because you freaking pissed me off, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna create a street specially designated for sluts, okay? You come to these streets, you get your sluts, you get your whores, you get your nice knight. Huh? Huh? How about that? Huh? What the fuck is this? I don't care if there's a fire. I don't care, huh? How about this? We need 20 freaking fire trucks, spoiled bitches. I don't care. Yeah, go fight the fire, dickface. Do I see abandoned freaking apartments? Because I will shoot you in the face if these are abandoned. What the hell? Damn it, leggy shit. Wow. Abandoned due to commute time, huh? Ladies, these bitches are staying. Wow, abandoned due to commute time. I don't care! Abandoned due to commute time. Freaking kidding me. Abandoned due to commute time. Okay, honestly, Mr. O'Hare Apartments. If you want someplace that's close, you don't have to go far. Go to the Reesdale stores two freaking blocks down. It's right there, fat ass. Hey, these are all poor people anyway. I'm killing them all. They're all freaking fatties. I couldn't care less if they died. Yeah! Yeah! Now what's up? Now what's up? Now what's up, huh? What's up now? You're boiling in a pit of lava! Your freaking face is melting off of your bones! Your eyeballs have been melted into jelly and are now flowing down the side of the mountain! Into the streets and in the freaking gutter where you belong, bitches. How's the commute time now, huh? Does it go a little faster when you're sliding down a river of lava? Huh? Does it? Well, I'm glad, because you're all freaking dead. man that killed Cosmos. He's thought to be about 5'11", 170 pounds. Do you have any idea where he is? Please, Anna, I'm due to expire.
And that's all, folks.